Today we're making a soba style cold noodle using Kimchi Market's pantry ingredients. Thank you.